Yeah.
Can I help you?
So what you gonna do? What you gonna do?
What about it? The only thing that makes you successful is your being true to yourself.
Right. Yeah.
And people will come and support you in that because
of the way you show.
Yeah, and the energy.
Yeah.
And these are the people you want to be surrounded by.
Exactly.
You don't want to be surrounded by assholes or people that don't appreciate your work or your style.
You guys are like, I look up to you. I thought Casey left the room.
Hey girl, you don't know how beautiful you truly are.
Use your.
This is how you think.
We need to use Debbie. Just trust me.
Okay, well, pull me up.
Turn around.
Why?
I guess you
can. Wait.
Debbie.
What are you trying to do?
Well, just let me do it and then you'll figure it out.
But my arms.
Put your arms on my shoulders.
But then where am I gonna go?
You have to use your strength.
What if you fall backwards?
Gabby, you're gonna sit right here.
Well then.
Oh my god.
Get up by now. Okay. Wait. I'm stuck on the rope. Okay, I got it. I could have done that myself. I fucking want their car.
Yeah, that's it.
And they should put a To the Moon sticker on it.
Oh, they should.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
Stay away from me.
Yes!
And the way the sunlight plays upon her head. I hear the sound of a gentle wind on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air. Picking up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitation.
That's my friend Sam. And that's my friend Casey. She changed her hair a little for that one, but she looks cute. She stole my shoes.
What does being a moon citizen mean to you?
Smart, beautiful, talented women. Encouraging smart, beautiful, talented women to succeed and pursue their dreams.
Really believing in yourself and doing what you want to do and not worrying about what other people say.
Like knowing that there are endless opportunities, like the moon, fucking like that, it's like everything, you know? It's like there's so much out there and you just have to keep that in mind. Like there's so much that you can do just being one body, and like you shouldn't limit yourself.
True.